Locmayeki is a Stone Age site in northwest France, distinguished by its two large stone tombs and massive granite standing stones of Mehir. The monumental structure, all built within meters of each other, were built in the 5th millennium BC and are amongst the most impressive Neolithic monuments anywhere. The huge igneous stone monolith known as the Grand Menhir was a single piece of granite 20 meters tall and over 280 tons in weight. The engineering skills employed to move and erect such a massive stone are impressive, especially as the nearest source of stone was 10 miles away. The Menhir was carefully positioned, probably using earth ramps, at the end of an alignment of 18 interlocking stones, now destroyed but indicated at the site today. The large stone tomb known as the Tablet des Marchaux was constructed around 4000 BC. The monument's name, Table of Marchaux, derives from the huge stone slab incorporated into the roof of the interior chamber, which measures 31 inches thick. The construction is unbelievably similar to the houses of Orkney, and most notably on Easter Island, and perhaps these were in fact types of bunkers to shield the earthling of the day from the synchronic radiation, and perhaps the enormous stone slab was to act as a blinder. But what do you guys think about this anyway? Comments below, and as always, thank you for watching.